That was Kevin Flores of Montebello High School.